In this video, we're going to have a look at how to calculate the area of a sector. This is like a section of a circle. We can apply a formula to work out the area of a sector, and this is a formula that's often confused with how to calculate the arc length. So if we think about the area of a sector, just put of a sector, I just need you to remember the formula for the area of a circle. The area of a circle is pi r squared. That's all we need to remember to work out the area of a sector. Area of a sector is pi r squared, but we don't have a full circle. If we had a full circle, we would do pi r squared, but we're just going to have a fraction of a circle, for example, something that looks like that. So what we need to do is we just need to think about what is the fraction of the circle, and we do that by looking at the angle over the whole, and in this case, around the point, it would be 360. So this is our formula for the area of a sector. Just remember, area is pi r squared, and we think about the angle over 360, that would tell us the fraction that we're working with. We've just got one example to work through here. Example, calculate the area of the sector to one decimal place. Okay, so I'll write down my formula. Area of a sector equals angle over 360 times pi r squared. And then we can just start substituting in. The angle that we're given is 102. So it's 102 over 360 multiplied by pi times the radius. The radius is 6.3 times 6.3 squared. If we input that into a calculator, just give me a moment. So 102 over 360 multiplied by pi multiplied by 6.3 squared, and that is going to be 35.32, and we want to do this to one decimal place. That's going to be 35.3 centimeters squared to one decimal place. Thank you.